My work regards the development of cartilage-based project for systemic lupus erythematosus. We decided to change a little bit the classic approach with chimeric antigen receptors, and we decided to use them in combination with regulatory T cells to boost the normal suppressive activities of regulatory T cells. So instead of generating cells that can kill tumor cells, we decided to use cells that block inflammatory response in autoimmune diseases. We decided to use lupus because lupus is a disease in which medical treatment is suboptimal. So a lot of patients have a chronic disease that leads to severe damages, especially in kidneys, with the need of transplantation and dialysis. So in my work, we developed these CAR-Tregs to be employed in lupus, and we demonstrated that they were able to suppress the activity of normal lymphocytes, first of all in vitro, but most importantly, we evaluated our cells in vivo model, humanized mouse model, so to fully recapitulate a normal immune system with a normal inflammatory response, and try to replicate a model of lupus. So we injected our cells and we found that they were able to slow down the progression of the disease. We're not still able to completely cure the disease because we need to refine the model a little bit. We need to improve the product, but we have very preliminary data, but they were very encouraging, very, very encouraging. Also, in the structure of the kidney, we found that our cells were able to slow down the disease and to maintain the normal structure of the organ.